Hey, Brad here from the wellness team. For today's topic, I was going to go over a little bit about healthy snacking and, you know, some quick and easy options to go through throughout the day in regards to that. And, you know, kind of first of all, you know, getting the point across that snacking isn't bad for you if you do it in moderation, you know, looking towards some of those healthier choices. So a few tips to help do so, and a few different kinds of, you know, different snacking throughout the day, depending on what you're in the mood for. So kind of the first topic, you know, looking for a snack with a crunch, you know, some good options in regards to this, you know, apples and pears, carrots and celery sticks, and, you know, some more vegetables, bell pepper slices, cucumber slices, broccoli, cauliflower florets, popcorn, which is a whole grain. And then we also have our nuts and seeds that could kind of fall into that category. Kind of another area, you know, to really start looking at is, you know, rethinking your drink, kind of ditching some of those high sugar drinks and starting to replace with either water, sparkling water, obviously, you know, adding some fruit and herbs to that for a little bit of taste, unsweetened tea and coffee, fruit juice, staying within the serving size limits for that because that can tend to be a little bit higher in sugar. And then some looking at some low sodium vegetable drinks as well would be another area to think of with that. Snacks that can satisfy a sweet tooth, you know, looking at any canned fruit in natural juices, banana bread, you know, really any fruit salad. A couple fun tips to try: freezing grapes is a good one. And then lastly, you know, snacks that are really going to more satisfy your hunger, you know, with a little bit more value to them. And some of those would be whole grain toast with peanut and almond butter, vegetables and hummus, fat-free yogurt, try adding a bit of fruit to that, making a smoothie, fruit and vegetable smoothie, and then lastly, you know, some whole grain crackers. So, you know, just highlighting a few quick and easy options we can go to throughout the day when we are feeling like we're in the need of a little boost. Thanks.